So before getting into this video, you must subscribe my channel. And in this video, I will give you two amazing tricks to get unlimited number of points in the Google Chrome dinosaur game. So first simple trick is that you don't need to be out of internet to play this game. All you need to do is just you have to first open the Chrome browser, and in the Chrome search, you just need to type CHROME Chrome colon / dino and then press enter. Now here you see you got the dino game, and you can use this trick to play this game even if you don't have internet connection. So this is very simple but a very fun game, and once you see an obstacle you have to jump quickly, like press space to play, then once you see an obstacle then you have to simply just jump all over the game. Simply you just have to jump using the space bar. So since we are a developer and we are good at programming, we can write simple one line of code to get out of this game over and gain unlimited number of points as you want. So who doesn't want this? And all you have to do is just right click of the mouse and click on the inspect option, and something like this will appear on the right side or at the bottom side. So then you have to select the console, then so you click on the console and you have to write just one single line of code. So in the console you have to write a runner, that is code for run this game, and then you type .instance_ and then dot you will write game over. So Google have already written a function that would be executed when you hits the obstacle, and then it will end the game and it will show your final score. But we will write our own game over function, and that would be simple empty function. You can write empty function in many ways in JavaScript, but the simplest and the quickest way is to like equal to parenthesis open close, and then you have to write the equal to sign and neglector sign. After that you'll need to write the second bracket open close. That's all you need to do, and right now you just have to press enter. So going back to the game, just minimize it or close it, start playing, and once you start playing, at that point the game over function that you wrote will be executed. So you have nothing inside to stop the game. So that's why the game will keep running until you stop the browser. Otherwise it will be continuing, and you would be start getting as many numbers as you want in the score without doing anything. So this is the simple trick you can do as a developer. But if you want more videos like this, then subscribe my channel. And if you find any difficulty, then comment down below. I will fix the error as soon as possible.